up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, definitely hit that subscribe button down below so you guys won't miss any videos that I have coming in the future. But thank you guys so much for tuning in. Today I'm going to be vlogging. Woo woo! I'm going to be vlogging today. This is gonna be a vlog, you know, just a regular vlog. Just a day in my life. You're gonna see what I do in a regular day off, in a regular day when I'm not working. So yeah, I have a little list. I have a little list of things that I need to do today. I gotta wash my makeup brushes. I gotta go to the bank. I got to get some like a pearl necklace because later tonight I'm going to this like Gatsby themed birthday party. So I don't know what I wanna wear actually. Like, I have some things that I got from Shein. Because I'm going on a trip next month to perform for a gospel awards. If you guys don't know, I have a gospel album out and a music video. I'll leave that in the description box below. But yeah, I ordered some stuff from Shein. Like this white dress, this purple blouse, which is super, super cute. I love this. I don't know. But yeah, I was thinking of wearing this black romper thing. But it looks kind of like, I don't know. It looks a little churchy, you know, like I bought it for the event, which is a gospel event. So it's like, I don't know if I want to wear that to the party tonight. But the party tonight is Gatsby themed and I don't know. I don't think I'm going to spend money on something else. So I'm going to just try to find something in my closet and just add some like pearls and like a red lip or whatever. So I'm going to go to the beauty supply store to get red lipstick and probably another store to get like pearls, like to put around my neck. So right now I'm about to wash my makeup brushes. And then after I do all that, I'm going to make some tacos because today is Tuesday. It's Taco Tuesday. I need to make tacos for lunch. And hopefully they have food at the party. I don't know. But you know, you gotta eat just in case. You never know if people gonna feed you. So you gotta eat just in case. So I'm making tacos after that. And then you guys are just gonna see how my day goes. So yeah. Alright guys, so these are all my dirty makeup brushes. And I need to wash them for tonight just so I don't freaking break out on my face. I already got like little tiny stuff in my face, but for the most part my skin is clear, but I don't want my skin to break out even more. So remember ladies to wash your makeup brushes, okay? So what I do to wash my makeup brushes is I get like a bar soap or I just get like dish liquid or whatever and just like scrub it. I think today I'm gonna use dish liquid, so I'm gonna get that. But yeah, this is what I do once I'm done washing my makeup brushes. I just put them to stand up. And yeah, this is my beauty blender. It's still a little brown, but it's fine. Right now I'm going to get ready to step out and I gotta find these pearls and this red lipstick, you know? Like, God, I still don't know what I'm gonna wear though. Dang. What should I wear? Oh, I have this top that I was gonna wear this the other night when I went out, but there was nowhere to go out because of COVID. So I might just wear this top again and just add like some pearls and a red lip. Ooh. Yeah, I might just do that again. Yeah. We're gonna see once we go to the store. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys when I'm in the car. Bye. Alright guys, I'm in the car. I got my little jacket on. It's not too cold outside. It's like nice. It's like 50 something degrees, so it's not too cold, like freezing your butt off. So yeah, right now I'm about to go to, I think I'm gonna go to like a Rainbow's first and then a beauty supply store, and then I gotta go to the bank. So y'all about to come with me. My car is very, very dirty. I need to get a car wash as well, but I don't know if I'm gonna do that today because I don't know.
It looks kind of gloomy outside. I don't know if it's about to rain. Y'all, this is literally a day in my life. I just be like out running errands, like cooking, like I really don't be doing much. And then if somebody invites me out somewhere, obviously I'm gonna go. Like, this girl invited me to her birthday, so I'm like, hey, I haven't seen her since high school, so I'm like, hey, might as well. It's a party, we lit. Yeah, I gotta go to the bank. I definitely gotta go to the bank, take out some money so I could save it for the rent because I'm a responsible adult. Duh. So after that, then whatever I have left, I'm gonna just go get the pearls and the lipstick and stuff, or whatever I have to get. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys when I'm in the store.
Right. Red lipstick. Oh, vivid matte. Maybe this one? This one's cute. I'm gonna do this. Alright guys, so I got some accessories at the beauty supply store, but I'm just like taking a look to see if I can find something that I could wear tonight other than that top. But it's looking like I'm gonna just have to wear that top. The theme is gold, so I'm like, I might just wear that top. This is super cute. And they have a black. So I'm trying to see if I'm gonna get that. Cause that is super cute. Alright guys, so I needed a new screen protector. That's what you guys saw me in that store, because I'm like, my screen cracked a little bit yesterday, but now I got a new one, so we're good. I have like OCD, so I can't like not have my screen looking perfect at all times. So yeah, I just did that. I ended up not getting the jumpsuit because it's cold and I feel like that would have been too like revealing or whatever. Not revealing, but I would have been freezing my butt off. And it was a size small. That was the only one that they had on the mannequin. And I'm obviously a size medium because my booty cannot fit a small. So yeah. And I'm gonna show you what I got from the beauty supply store. I got like these pearls and red lipstick. So I'm all set now. All right guys, so this is what I got from the beauty supply store. I got this headband. It looks pretty like Gatsby themed, so I thought that was cute. And then I got these pearls, and it comes with like two earrings. And then I got this same red lipstick that I was showing you guys. It's like a matte lipstick, so yeah. I got these three things, and this should work for the Gatsby theme. I'm pretty confident, so. We're gonna do that. Alright. So now that I'm done doing that, let me see if I did everything that I said I was gonna do. Oh, and I'm supposed to do my nails too. So you guys are gonna see me doing my nails as well. Cause these, look at these. They look terrible. But I was trying to give them a rest for a little bit because I was doing my nails like back to back to back to back. If you guys don't know, I started doing my nails for myself because of quarantine. And I was doing other people's nails as well. I might insert some pictures right here of like some of the nail designs that I've been doing. But yeah, your girl has been doing nails. So I'm going to do my nails today. I'm thinking of doing like an almond shape this time instead of a square. So I'm trying a different shape out. So we're gonna see how that goes. Truth into the ending that they pretend. Please don't pretend with me.
Guys, let me know if you guys have been listening to Queen Naija's album, because it's a vibe. Like, it's so cute. I've been waiting for her to drop this album, drop a album for a minute. So now that she actually has, like, she's so freaking adorable. Like, she's so cute. But y'all go stream her songs, because I'm gonna support other black females that's out here trying to do music just like I am. So go stream her album, okay? So I am back in the house and we are about to make some tacos. As you guys can see, we're in the kitchen area and we're about to throw it down, okay? So I'm about to go get the ingredients. All right, so we got the Old El Paso Taco Dinner Kit. And these are my favorite because these are the stand and stuff shells. Listen, these are my favorite shells, like, because, you know, it stands up on its own and it doesn't, like, fall over. Like, I like my tacos to be nice and neat so I can just, like, eat them. So I love the stand and stuff shell tacos. I got some minced meat from Shop and Stop, just like a little thing. Cheese, I got this cheese. I'm just gonna shred it because I don't have, like, the cheese that's already shredded. So I'm just gonna shred it. I got some sour cream. Like, if you know me, you know that I love sour cream, like, on everything. Everything, tacos, burritos, everything. I love sour cream, so I had to get some sour cream. A little bit of lettuce just to add to your tacos. I personally like to add tomatoes, like chopped up tomatoes, to my tacos as well, so I got that. For, like, to actually cook the minced meat, I have green peppers, red peppers, and onion. And I also have garlic. I just use all this. Whenever I'm cooking, I use green peppers, onions, and garlic. Like, those are, like, just, like, the top three things that you should just cook with because it gives everything a lot of flavor. So we're by the oven now. I'm using this small little pot right here. It's like an iron pot. You want to make sure that everything is brown and nice and coated and cooked up. And then after that, you want to add your water to actually cook it. But first, you want to make sure everything's brown. You don't want to see no pink at all. All right, we got the cheese, sour cream, lettuce and tomatoes chopped up, and the minced meat cooking up. I am starving, y'all. Like, I can't wait for this food to be done. But yeah, I'm gonna wait for this food to be done. I'm gonna try to find an outfit and show you guys if possible. Then later on, I'm gonna be doing my makeup and getting ready. So I don't know when the next time I'm gonna see y'all. Maybe I'll see y'all at the party and you'll see my outfit. Who knows?